Welcome to Shift. My name's Rachel, and I'm going to take you through this workout today. So you just need yourself, some space and a mat, maybe some water to drink. As always, we use make this class appropriate to you. So if you do have any health conditions, any injuries, swap and change things about, make it right for you and how your body feels today. So we're doing a release today called low impact. So just because there's no jump here, doesn't mean to say it's low intensity. So we're going to still try and push our heart rate up for HIIT training, but without any of the jumps and the twists and the turns that can cause injury. Okay, so if you're ready, I'm going to start my timer, and we're going to start with a little bit of a warm up. So just find yourself some space. I'm going to move my mat back a little bit out of my way, and start with a little shoulder circle. And take that into a big arm circle, so little fingers leading round past the ear. Change direction, opposite way round, mobilizing through the shoulders. Get the feet about hip distance apart, and let's squat. So as we're squatting, the weight is going back in the heels, pushing your knees out. Now let's go a bit lower, a bit deeper. Down, just slow it down, and think about increasing my range of movement. Right down, right up. Let's hold this last one down. Grab the ankles, and I'm gonna lift my hips in a front squat. Up two, and down. If it's a little bit too much down here, guys, hands on thighs instead. So we straighten up here, bending back. So just open the hips, stretching the hamstrings, building heat in the lower body as well. Down. my legs back. Standing up in a squat to work my legs. We've got 10 seconds. How many more can we do? Come on. 5 seconds. Here's your recovery. 15 seconds. We're heading down onto the 40. This is called a three-pole squat. So the bulk is from a starting block. Imagine you're in a race. We're going to pulse back here. And then we're going to pulse into a press for three. So we're going to come back. And then come to a press. Pulse three. Let's go. So you sit back. If you can do a full push, then toes, I'm sorry, the knees are off the floor. So we've got back. Then the power comes to the legs to push into that three pulse push up. So you sit back. Lift and climb. Ready? Let's go. 45 seconds.
and left. Come on, come on, speed up. Faster, go. Yes, take a breather. Okay. How are you doing? Me too. Get water if you need it, by the way, guys. We have now got a side-to-side squat. So, you start this side, move that way. 3, 2, 1, go. Now, I'm sitting low. If you want to add a little bit more movement, there is not much impact here, but it's gonna help get my heart rate up. Even harder, hands up to the head. And see how from the side, I am not leaning forward, I'm trying to sink down into that squat every time. Yes? 20 seconds. Legs burning. I know. Let's go. Come on. 10 seconds faster. Faster. Move it. Move it. Stay low, stay low. Come on. We're going to be there. 5 seconds. Woo. Rest. Okay. Nearly there. We're going to do a warm up now. We practice an inchworm in the warm up. Same thing, and then we've got a push up on the end. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go. So I'm going to walk out, watch. Push, and then pull, pull. Roll back. Go again. So I roll down, come to knees and knees up, and then we're going to squeeze the elbows high, then roll the hands back in. Go, go, go. We're asking the arms to hold our body weight, the core to support it. 10 seconds, see if we get one more in. Yes, breathe, well done. Okay, back to legs. Think about a clock face, so the shape of a clock. We're going to lunge in a clock phase, in a clock circle. So take this lunge to me, let's go. Now lunge out to the side, now lunge back, now squat in the middle. Now change onto this leg. So go forward, side, go back, still squat in the middle. Got it? Faster, go. So now, let's see how many we can do in our 40 seconds. 20 seconds left. Nice, come on. 10 seconds, can we do one more each side? Let's try, let's try. Yes, rest. Woo, okay. Last exercise. We've got a warm mountain climber. So you'll see the mountain climber bring the knees to the chest. We're going to now move this side to side. We'll show you on a bit of a diagonal. So I'm in a plank position here. Okay, 3, 2, 1, I'm going. Knees, but my hands walk. Then I come back. Join me, join me. Come on, let's go. Woo! How are you doing? Yes, I'll face you now. So really squeeze the abs. If you don't want to move this, you can keep it on the spot. You have 20 seconds left. Let's go, come on. One more, one more, come on. Three, two, yes. Guys, we are halfway. You have now learned all of the moves. All you've got to do now is one more set of each of those moves again. Grab some water, I'm just gonna grab mine. And let's get ready for set two. So each of these moves you now know, you're an expert. So now it's our time to push through, to push harder, to really push ourselves within that limit about 45 seconds, we're not jumping, but we are going for big range of movement. We are going for high reps. You don't on your marks. Get set. How many can we do? 3, 2, go. Driving for the heels. Brace at the core as we step or jump back. Come on. Looking good. 30 seconds left. Are you pushing your heart rate? Are you challenging yourselves? Make it happen. Come on. You have 15 seconds. Do not stop yet. If you can, get faster. Come on. Two more. One more now. Now stop. Breathe. Head down on the floor. 3 pulse balls. So we lift. Come back into that ball. And then 3 pulse push up. On your marks. Get set. Go. So here. Go back. 3, 2, 1. Back. Go again. Come on. Be strong, come on guys. That pulse helps to add intensity. You might still feel the knees, but it can still be tough. 10 seconds, come on. Shoulder, shoulder. Come on, last 10. Stay up, stay up. Let's do this. All the way through. Yes. Woo. We're smashing through these. Back to legs. Remember that side to side squat? Yeah. It's getting good, right? 5 seconds. We'll go with that little hop in between. 3, 2, start. Let's think. Range of movement. Sit low. Think about the depth of your squat. And then add a little shuffle side to side if you can. 30 seconds left. Come on. This one can really help us drive our heart rate without much jump. Let's embrace it. And our legs are hurting. Mine too. 20 seconds. Come on. 10 seconds. Go, go, go. Go. Stay. One more, one more. Yes. Rest. Woo. Good job, ladies. Walk out. Push up. Back four. Getting ready. So I can see a bit better. 3, 2, okay. Roll down, roll down, push, elbow, elbow. Good. So we're working the back, we're working the shoulders, we're trying to get as many in as we can. Don't leave control. Move if you need to. 20 seconds.
Drop the back knee to the floor.